on my ship. And still the fog. I dared not go below. I dared not leave the helm. So here all night I stayed. And in the dimness of the night, I saw it. I saw him.
Night is coming on. No, that's not the hi-fi. That's Smith.
Hmm? What'd you say?
I said, you're Smith. And could you tell us what hi-fi is?
That's what I thought you said.
Hi-fi? Why, sure, you bet.
Now, in stereophonic recording, the same principle is used. Two separate groups of microphones are placed from 8 to 20 feet apart, and each group records on a separate track.
I'm with you now. The separate soundtracks play over separate speaker systems.
Correct. And when the listeners are centrally located in front of the two speaker systems, they get the illusion of sound coming from a wide area, as if a full orchestra were in the room.
Sounds great. But who can afford a full orchestra in the living room? Or even a reasonable facsimile?
You can. Nearly everyone can. They're amazingly inexpensive. And new and more exciting stereophonic tapes are being put on the market every day. Would you like to hear a sample?
I'm with you.
Thank you. passed the Navy's really high standards for battleship pilot, rigorous as they were, because I was the only volunteer. Then I had to find another guy to work with me. I went to the Naval Academy and my bachelor's degree is in engineering, so this thing's pretty simple, the triage, the battleship. It's different, but from a technical point of view, pretty simple. And so I joined the program in January of 59, and 12 months later, you know, I was at the bottom of the deepest place in the ocean. If I live long enough, they may even find one of the bomb Challenger deep. During that year, we just made increasingly deeper test dives and learned the vagaries of the battleship, what was a normal sound, and if it wasn't that, then what could it be if it's an abnormal sound? People often ask me, were you afraid? And I say, no, because if you allow fear to creep in, you lose a lot of your mental acuity. You're certainly on your game. I mean, you're very alert. But once you got their attention, then you can start to deliver a message from the sponsor. Really, today, if you want to make your mark on the world, get into the ocean. You put your name on all kinds of discoveries because we just don't know what's down there.
Do you have any words, final words, for the young people out there?
Sure. Come on in. The water's fine.